Hello everyone, this is Idhika from class 7 from Mahavi International School. And today I am going to show you my chart in which I pasted some different types of fabric cloths, and I have tell some lines about
this. This is my
Let's
chart
go.
Paper. This is the cloth of wool. Wool is obtained from sheep, goat, llamas, yak and alpaca. It is mostly found in Ladakh, Tibet and Jammu Kashmir. Wool is used to make woolen clothes. This is silk. Silk is obtained from silk farm. Silk is mostly found in Andhra Pradesh, Karnataka, Jammu and Kashmir, Tamil Nadu, Bihar and Bangladesh. This is cotton. Cotton is obtained from cotton plants. Cotton is obtained found in Punjab, Haryana, Rajasthan, Uttar Pradesh, Madhya Pradesh, Gujarat, Maharashtra. It is used to make cotton clothes. Now let's know. Now this is jute. Jute is obtained from stems and of coconut tree. Jute is mostly found in Bengal, Assam and Bihar. Jute is used to make shopping bags, ropes, string and carpet.
So, thank you. Have a nice day. Be safe at home. Bye bye.